goodness. You found one of them. Mistress Braga's works. I thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
Thank you. There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Yeah. ready yet.
The horned woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
Wait a moment. not ready yet. Not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Not ready yet. I must wait a moment. I need time to do that. I cannot do that here.
Light, cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.
When was the last time you saw Yorin?
We were discussing what happened to Erida, and then Lilith stormed the keep. I ordered some guards to escort him out of Eldheim. I should have stayed with him. This night, he was with Yorin. Yorin's protectors. The last of my son's guardians. Come, quickly! Yorin's mace is here. I told them to get out!
Maybe he and the knights tried to stop Lilith. Could she have taken him somewhere?
What possible reason would she have? He means nothing to her.
We need to move. The way to Astaroth is through here.
Myself
that same question, and I'm as much in the dark about it as you are, I'm afraid. They share a connection, though. A strong one at that. Astaroth is a guardian of Lilith's father, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred. Here it is. The Soul Stone Chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone.
No sign of Yoren, though. We need to find him.
Mighty Astaroth, the charred Duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of Hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny. His pride and joy. Your retribution. If you give me what I want.
Was it another vision? Did you see Yoren?
Yes. He... Lilith stabbed him with the Soul Stone. My son. I'm sorry, Donan.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No!
There's still time. You have to trust me.
Meet me in the Great Hall.
We must find Yoren, as quickly as possible. I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I've spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well. Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Karagar, perhaps. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know.
They did this to me, to my boy.
See some steel you need? What's still got some good in it?
They're here.
Yorin can resist. He's strong.
What can we do against such a thing?
Yorin! Yorin!
He has been waiting for you.
Where? Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Ready yet.
Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Aye. The shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her, not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
We'll see. This place used to be blooming with magic and nature. The tree was the heart of it, Many of the Tur Dulra runestones were destroyed during the Days of Ash. But if one survived, we might be able to use it to heal the tree. If not, it may never recover. The chances are very slim, but perhaps you could search through the rubble for it? By the oak, one did survive. I didn't dare get my hopes up, but we are truly blessed. I'll try to reawaken it. Hold fast. I don't understand. Why is the stone still asleep? Of course! We need to wake the three other runestones that connect this one with the deep forest. They were hidden long ago to protect them from Astaroth's insidious gaze. Let me know when you're ready to search for them. Wonderful. Two of the runestones lie within the deep forest. The third was hidden deep within the wretched delve, the entrance to which sits down by the ocean's edge.
I'm ready to go.
Return here when you find them.
Follow the stars, friend.
easy, friend.
Yes, actually, I could use your help. My friend here, Berfa, is injured. I don't want to leave her alone. But she needs a herbal remedy, and my stores are empty.
If you tell me what you need, I can find it.
Oh, that would be a tremendous help. Thank you. Here's the list. You should be able to find everything near this camp.
Spirit.
seem to know your way around here. Is it true? Have the druids returned to Tir Dalra? Imagine all the knowledge held in one place. The secrets it could reveal. The things one could discover. Will you help? Oh, I haven't told you what I need or who I am, have I? I am Arya, scholar of druidic studies, at your service. I'm on my way to Tir Dalra, but the journey is too dangerous for me alone. Will you accompany me? I'll make it worth your while. Grave robbers got here long before we did. Let's do one last search. They might have missed something near the water.
I need more spirit. Of spirit.
It's my sons, Auden and Kada. They used to work here with me in Khed Bardu, but then they got it in their heads to set up a new shop in Jirandai. You know how young men get when they're of age, desperate to prove themselves. If you are headed that way, would you mind checking up on them? The roads are so dangerous these days, and I haven't heard from them in so long.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Thank you.
5 times. 5 times this month, those brigands have plundered incoming caravans. I care little for the stolen gold and spices, but those vultures take the food as well. Now those knaves gorge on our food while I watch my children waste away. Please, if you can recover any supplies, I'll personally see that your coin purse is filled.
Nosy, are we? I'm heading south to start training as a mason. My mentor says that we can be of great help to the people there. If you're interested in helping some people, find Lacrin in Alzuda.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision, if you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Down, elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with the goats over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
Thank you. No. No word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
My eyes can only watch so much. The great axe of the Oxen tribe has gone missing from the forge, stolen by swift hands. It is an heirloom of Rhaecor, Warmaster of Change. Its edge claimed countless demons upon Ariat, yet showed no wear. Its craft matched its keeper. The Triune has tried to take it before, cubs looking to prove their worth. They learned their place, but remain persistent. We've seen them hiding around the ruins on the southern coast. If they have the axe, it's sure to be there.
See the barbs make that.
Father always wanted to see the markets of Khed Badu. I wish he had made it.
Mind what you drink.
Soon we cook again. Use the alembic, the crucible, whatever you like.
Need something blessed? Cursed, perhaps?
Thank you.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbay Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekren spoke of a rumor. A pale man seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbay unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong. Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it.
Ready yet. I must wait a moment. Ready yet.
hope to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me. Hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of your house. Wait a minute.
They're coming to a hell ring. I will close it. Put them down.
Wait a moment.
Far too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house.
spirit.
Tread carefully. Elias could still be close. See what you can find.